Hello, this is me, Christian, again, and we're doing our fourth free-for-all video, another one of these free-for-all videos.
Recently, we got a hell burner. Now we're gonna wait. Now we fire and that's how we get the kill. If I don't get locked down, I should be able to be safe. Recently, I don't think I'm gonna get the Elvener kill, cause this Falcon ain't fast. So our dude, on the other hand, was fast enough because he was in a Camino. Gonna dash around, yep. If I'm lucky enough not to lose my lock on, I should be able to get this Camino out of the way. And I nailed it. There we go. But because I am healing, and that bided enough time to do it reload, I'm guessing, for up the queue right before the next flight came. Well, that was good news then. It's forcing me to go into the wall, but we might be still able to get the kill. And we got the kill. Wasting a lot of power cells here, but it's worth it to get that, not get killed easily. And that's what I'm planning to do. Repair unit. Lockdown, please, lockdown. And we were able to get the kill before the Spectre was. Right before the Spectre had a chance. We are getting the Spectre. I just need to get this kill. There we go. Is any of our legs damaged? Nope. And we were so close. Just wasted 40 power cells for no reason. But we still got lots of them.
And if you enjoyed this video, please make sure to subscribe and put those thumbs up if you enjoyed this video. I appreciate it if you do, folks. Wow, I was able to do 1.2 million damage. And I only needed like 3 more kills to be in first. Anyways, Christian signing off. Bye-bye.